Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Quarter Studio. Actually, no, it has really been some time, and really, it has been some time. I've given like a 2 weeks gap before like starting back these reaction videos or stuff. I'm really sorry, I was really down. I had a lot of other things to do, and I had to put my life straight on some other things. So, I'm really sorry about that. So, but we are actually back now today, guys. So, as from now, actually, you keep on having videos every single day. I will try my best for you to have videos morning, afternoon and evening, guys. So guys, today actually we're going to be reacting to the One Ok Rock, guys. So the One Ok Rock are a group of Japanese singers, and I've been doing reaction videos to them. So today I want to get into the Japanese scheme. They have actually planned a series of reaction videos today, and it involves a lot of different people. So it's not just the One Ok Rock, but there are many other people which we're going to be reacting to, guys. So guys, not to waste your time, let's move into this particular video now. Let's see exactly what we have for us today, and let's be amazed by the upcoming movies, guys. Seriously, upcoming movies? That was just a joke, guys. I just wanted to see what you want to say. So the One Ok Rock actually are going to be performing, or like they are singing today, Taking Off, guys. Taking Off. This is the first time which I'm doing this particular reaction of the One Ok Rock, but they are not the one actually singing. The person actually singing is Fatin. So Fatin is the one covering actually the One Ok Rock performing Taking Off, guys. So let's move into this particular video right now, and let's see what Fatin Mastery has for us today, guys. Stay safe and stay tuned, guys. Thank you. Oh god. So the video just actually started. Boom! The sound is so exciting, guys. What? And she's even dancing. Just look at her, guys. She's really dancing. It's a very lovely voice. Boom! Boom, boom, boom! So let's focus now, let's listen, guys. I know I'm in the day.
burn tonight. You and I fall from the sky. Drag me all the way to hell.
Sorry guys, I know actually I really messed up. I'm really sorry about that. So guys, let's give a hand of applause. Actually, let's give a hand of applause to Fatim. She was really so good, guys. She was really so good. Really so clear. I really actually enjoyed every single bit of what she sang, guys. She sang the one okay wrong, take it off, the Japanese version, guys. Her Japanese also was very good, guys. She's not from Japan, so that's what I'm actually like. I'm really like, wow guys, it was really like when I heard her voice at the instant, I was like, my heart actually just melted. I felt like I'm really alive. I felt really light, guys. It was really something so cool. So guys, thanks very much for watching this particular video, guys. Thanks very much for always being there. I'm always happy to always be here with you guys. Quarter Studio is always open for you guys, so request down below if you like me to do any reaction video or to shout out any video, any particular song, or which you want people and to the world to see. I'm very happy actually to do that, guys. So thanks for always being there, guys. Thanks for always staying with us. Stay tuned, guys. More videos coming up. Thank you.